Getting a look at powerful work, something we don't often see. Well, in a crime alert now, police in Tualatin sharing these pictures of a man they say robbed a bank last week. They want you to take a look. He went into the United Community Credit Union on Bridgeport Road just before 5 this past Friday. They say he may have been wearing a prosthetic nose or prosthetic cheeks. Give them a call if you have info on who this is. Justin.